Who is this?
Not important. What I know, you want to hear.
40 years ago, Blackwatch moved into Hope, Idaho to begin Project Red Light. They'd studied the virus for years on animals. Wanted to see what it would do to humans.
At first, nothing happened.
They let their guard down. Then it rose up suddenly, infected the town, overran the population. It found the perfect host in
Elizabeth Green.
Genentech was working a sample of the Hope virus. They called it Blacklight. The goal was to engineer a version that could copy and combine genetic traits to rewrite living creatures. Sound familiar?
It should.
You're not human. You're the Blacklight virus.
But you're alive. Blackwatch is planning to deploy
a weapon against you using aircraft.
Get to the refueling station on top of the Highlands building. You'll find what you need there.
Come on.
Any compromise here would be bad.
On route.
Target rich environment, Ghost 12. Your assignment is close air support of any ground forces that request it. Your targets will automatically be prioritized by your flight system.
Roger, on route. requested assistance from all available units at area designate 101052.
Confirm, Red Crown, I'm on it.
Requesting urgent assistance from all available units at area designate 101052.
Okay, I gotta play along. Roger, HQ. En route now.
Friendly stealer, get from above. Good, go.
A target is terminated. Field units, make way for evac. Over.
That's not good.
Stay cool.
Grid Crown to all units. Blood tox effectiveness on Zeus confirmed. Blood tox supplies en route to infected zones. Deploy as needed.
Gotta get out of here.
Revelation. It freed me. It killed me. I'm not human. Alex is just the role I play. Part of me was relieved. And part of me died. Just another disguise, right? So ingrained. So real. Even I believe it. I realized then I was a part of it all. An offshoot of the virus that struck hope in 69. Blacklight. But there was a secret buried even deeper. When you contacted me, I had no other option. You were an insider. I was sure you could give me the answers.
What was the secret?
Penn Station was ground zero, not Elizabeth Green. Whoever triggered the infection, whoever did this to me, I knew you could give me McMullen and that McMullen would know.
Fire clearance. We're going in.
sending Delta Team to your 20, over.
Deploy strike assets.
Match on vector, awaiting tactical, over.
Right now, Blackwatch's only motivation is fielding the Blood Talk's weapon as far and wide as possible. They're already moving to blanket the island with it, and once they have you boxed in, they'll move in for the kill. You need to break their grip on southern Manhattan before they can expand their coverage radius.
Who the hell is this?
Blood Talk's breaks down anything infected with the virus. Dispersed through the air, it's like a modern-day Agent Orange. Down if they deploy those across the city.
Sigma 1 reports failure to deploy in hot zone. Red Crown Command be advised. Zeus sighted. Out.
Requesting priority search team and Alpha 2-7. Contact with one of the TOX teams. All units, escalate to combat alert. Possible Zeus contact.
We have clearance to deploy a fighter wing from priority support to the TOX teams. Orders from the old man himself is that sustained blood TOX deployment is the number one priority.
Contact with one of the TOX teams. All units, escalate to combat alert. Possible Zeus contact.
Supplies of blood tox arrive, pump the stuff underground, drive it out into the light. Without your help, that machine won't get within a mile of Times Square.
If they can pump enough of that toxin into the ground, then they might be able to flush out the infection, drive it to the street, and fight it. Pump enough of that toxin into the ground, then they might be able to flush out the infection, drive it to the street, and fight it.
Package Golf Niner. All units disperse and await new orders. Over.
Strike Boss, RTB.
Okay, people, get your shit together and move out. Let's get this thing to Times Square. Thank you.
Sigma.
Okay, let's see what we can shake loose.
Whoa, we have seismic activity in your area. Large scale stuff. Looks like you got their attention. Stand by. Tactical says there's no hives, nothing nearby. They must be coming from subsurface.
Thank you.
additional forces to your location. Be aware. Check fire on inbound friendlies. All field units, your mission priority is to keep that pump operational as it delivers the cargo. Everything else is priority two.
Get those infected off! Jackpot armor free! Jackpot critically damaged! Get them off the pump! Check fire! I don't know how much more that thing can take.
Weapon free!
Get those infected!
All field units, your mission priority is to keep that pump operational as it delivers the cargo. Everything else is priority two.
Armor holding for now.
Field units, your mission priority is to keep that pump operational as it delivers the cargo. Everything else is priority two.
Systems compromised! I don't know how much more that thing can take.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.
requesting RTV. Search is off. Over.
Oh,
This ain't good. There is only one reason for Blackwatch to pull out of Manhattan. They're gonna purge the entire island.
What's the situation?
Get on board, sir!
I'm moving... Blackwatch command to the Reagan and taking her out to sea. Find Taggart! Bring him to me! I can only give you 4 hours. Then, it's out of my hands! Sir!
Elizabeth Green, General Peter Randall, Hope, Idaho. I gotta get to the people to know the secret of the place. And Randall, you just made the top of my list.
Is away. Repeat, Bravo is away.
Permission granted. Send the strike package into the kill box.
This is Tornado 5. Awaiting targets on IDF.
All birds switch to recon. And field team stand by. Over.
strike squad deployment.
Red Crab to strike boss. Mission status dark. Return to base, over.
On the ground. You've come too close too many times. But you have an advantage Blackwatch doesn't know about. You're growing immunity to blood tox. I think the key to McMullen is this. Attack the blood tox facility head on and let them think they have you. When they think they're in control, they'll bring you to McMullen.
How do you know all this?
I need a better idea of what I'm up against.
Target marked. Send in some heavy hitters to toast it.